Unravel the knot, confirming understanding in English conversation. Hello, language explorers. Today we're diving into a crucial part of any conversation, confirming understanding. This is the process of ensuring you've truly grasped what your conversation partner has said, enhancing the clarity and accuracy of communication. Don't worry, we're here to simplify it all for you. Confirming understanding is a strategy used in conversations to make sure you're correctly interpreting what the other person is saying. We do this by rephrasing or repeating information, and then asking if our interpretation is correct. This not only improves comprehension, but also shows that you're engaged and interested in the conversation. Here are some handy techniques to confirm your understanding. Rephrase. Say what you heard in your own words. For example, if someone says, "I can't hang out tonight because I'm working late," you might confirm by saying, "So, you're not free tonight because you have to work?" Repeat. Simply repeat what the other person said, but in a questioning tone to indicate that you're seeking confirmation. Using the previous example, you'd say, "So you can't hang out tonight because you're working late?" Clarification questions. These are questions that seek more information or clear up confusion. "Do you mean you're working the whole night?" is a clarification question. When confirming understanding, your body language and tone of voice matter. Nodding, maintaining eye contact, and using a tone that indicates curiosity can show that you're actively trying to understand the speaker. Now that we've covered the basics, let's practice. Imagine you're having these conversations. 1. Your friend tells you about her new job. How would you confirm your understanding of her role? 2. Your teacher explains a complex theory. What questions could you ask to confirm you've understood it? 3. Your boss gives you a list of tasks. How would you confirm your understanding of the priorities? Remember, practice is key. That's a wrap on confirming understanding in English conversation. It's an essential part of effective communication, and mastering it can greatly enhance your conversational skills. Keep practicing and stay curious. Hope this video was helpful, and happy learning.